everyone, my name is Jean Nyamanga and this is African Healthy Dishes. And today's recipe, we want to do egg stew. So guys, help me watch, share and subscribe to this channel as we prepare this egg stew. So in preparation of this egg stew, we have the green capsicum, we have oil, the normal oil, cooking oil, we have some coriander here that we are going to use, we have tomatoes that I've skinned, we have onions, we have 4 eggs and we have salt. So the very first step we are going to put oil onto our pan. 2 tablespoons approximately, depending on how many eggs you want to cook. And I'm going to add our onions. So we leave the onions to cook here for 5 minutes. So guys, we don't want to leave our onions to cook until they turn brownish, no. So we are going to add what we call the garlic. So we are going to cook our garlic with our onions. And the same to the garlic, we don't want them to turn brownish. So we just want them to cook and soften. So at this point, what I'm going to do next, guys, we are going to add what we call tomato puree. Our tomato puree, I've just blended my tomatoes. And that's what I'm adding here. And I'm going to mix. I'm going to mix. So make sure the heat is low. The reason is our pan should not get sticky at the bottom. So we don't want our pan to be sticky and burn at the bottom. So that's why the heat is very, very low. So let me just remove everything. So at this point, we are going to add our egg. I'm using 4. I'm going to beat them thoroughly to mix the yolk. And then we are just going to add into our puree. Then we are just going to stir properly. Slowly and gently. Remember, our heat is low because we want to cook our egg stew thoroughly. So we'll just stir continuously. So onto our egg stew, we are going to add the green capsicum. And at this point again, we are going to do salt, just 1 teaspoon. Then we are just going to mix. We're just going to mix. And at this point, I want to give it like 5 minutes while covering the lid for the egg now to cook. So we are going to cover for 5 minutes, then we'll come back and check on it. you guys can see. Our egg stew is just ready. If you can see, it's just ready. It looks yummy, does it? Isn't it? Let me just taste if the salt is enough. Just enough. So what you want to do, we just want to put off the heat as I add our coriander. Coriander, I've added the coriander. So I'm just mixing. And I just want to taste it. I want to give it a nice taste. Always a nice taste. Wow. Is it delicious? Does it look delicious? So let me just give it a nice taste. So I'm going just to put like just enough for me, that is for you, and that for the person you're going to share with, and this is for the camera person. Guys, the egg stew is yummy. I want to serve it with ugali, and then I take some tea, and then I take some bananas. Wow, for morning, my kids morning. Guys, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you in my next upcoming video, God willing. Thank you so much for watching, and I love you all.